Persebaya!
Ribut!
Persebaya!
Mari!
Last night we did a recovery session, but also the players who didn't play, we've already planned that we played a friendly game against Presik Ligadua. So it was good for the other players, they played full game. And you can see at the end it was important, so the physical is the try and keep the same with all the other players. But full game, win, lots of goals. It was a good workout for the players, no one got injured, so this was a good physical for all the players. Yeah, so after the last win, we spoke to the players obviously today also, but they get some days off. But also spoke to the physical coach to make sure that the players will do something. But the first one or two days, they had totally off, especially the players who have played full minutes. Plus it's important they also relax physically and mentally. But after that, these are good professional players also, they will also look after their body, because they know when we come back to training, we will train and also we will check their weight. So these lads, like I always said, it's a good group and they're professional, and we also give them tips on what they should do, and they will also be in contact with the physical coach. The most important is the players communicating with the physical coach, and then the physical coach will give me the updates.